Hi guys, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. I hope you all are doing really great. So you guys already know the title of today's video. We'll be doing a smudge proof makeup look using all the budget friendly products. So if you are interested, then you should definitely keep on watching. Before start, let me just tell you guys, there is a sale about to start on Amazon from 7th of March. So make the most out of it because you will get up to 50% off on makeup category. Also, all the products I have used in today's videos are really good for people who have, combination and oily skin. Today, I just want to make a confession that I lack patience in terms of makeup. Like whenever I place my order, I just want that ASAP. And Amazon is always there to satisfy me. Like I get all these products within 2 days of placing my order. Like what else we want? Also, if you have ordered something which you are not liking now, then you can easily return that through Amazon and you can get, perfect match of your lipsticks, of any kind of product you want through their try on feature. Like aap khud pe usko pehle apply karke dekh sakte ho and then you can order for yourself. So there is a lot you can do just using one single app, that is Amazon. And also their fastest delivery, like if you place order today, you will get their product within 2 days. So I love Amazon. And also, as I've told you already, that sale is about to start from 7th of March. So make the most out of it. Don't miss this chance because you will get amazing products on great discount, huge discounts. So yeah, let's quickly start the tutorial now because it's getting late. So my face is perfectly cleansed. Now I'm quickly going to moisturize my face using this simple protecting light moisturizer. It has SPF 15, so you have no need to buy moisturizer and SPF separately. This is 2-in-1 product, which is a really great thing. So as I've told you, today we'll be doing a smudge proof makeup look. So aapko ek cheez yahan pe samajhna hoga, if sardiyon mein aap 2 se 3 layer bhi pehante ho, tab bhi aapke skin pe utni zyada sweating nahi hoti hai, utna zyada oil production nahi hota. Similarly, jab aap winters mein bahut zyada products bhi lagaoge na, like facial oil, primer and foundation bhi agar aap zyada laga lete ho, kuch bhi cream products lagate ho, wo stay karte hain because skin pe utna zyada oil nahi aata hai. On the other hand, jab aap garmiyon mein ek layer bhi pehante ho, aapki skin bahut zyada sweat karti hai, bahut zyada oil aata hai. Garmiyon mein aap jitna kam lagaoge na, utna zyada chances hote hain ki aapke फेस पर मेकअप उतना ज्यादा टिकेगा, उतना ज्यादा लॉन्ग लास्टिंग होगा और उतना ज्यादा वो केकी नहीं होगा और कोई भी फ्लॉज नहीं होंगे मेकअप में. सो आज हम उस चीज को ध्यान में रखेंगे और मैं बहुत ही कम प्रोडक्ट्स आज यूज करूंगी. तो मैंने अभी तक सिर्फ अपने फेस पे मॉइस्चराइजर लगाया है. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू अप्लाई प्राइमर. फॉर दैट आई विल बी यूजिंग दिस लैक्मे एब्सोल्यूट ब्लर परफेक्ट मेकअप प्राइमर. आई जस्ट लव द टेक्सचर ऑफ दिस प्राइमर. लाइक ये आपके पोर्स को बहुत ही अच्छे से फिल करता है. साथ ही में ना आपके फेस पर, अगर जैसे मेरे फेस पर काफ़ी ज़्यादा इस टाइम स्पॉट्स हैं, डिस्कलरेशन है, उसको भी हाइड करता है और आपके स्किन के टेक्सचर को बहुत ही ज़्यादा स्मूथ करता है. यू कैन सी मेरा जो फेस का एरिया है और जो आइज का है वो कितना डिफरेंट लग रहा है. तो दिस प्राइमर गिव्स सम काइंड ऑफ मिनिमल कवरेज. तो अगर आपके फेस पे ब्लेमिशेस हैं या डार्क स्पॉट्स हैं लाइक मी, तभी आपको अलग से कलर करेक्ट करने की जरूरत नहीं होती. और इसीलिए मैंने इसको अपने पूरे फेस पर लगाया है, सिर्फ अपने टी जोन पर नहीं, क्योंकि मुझे काफी सारे स्पॉट्स अभी हो रहे हैं. फॉर फाउंडेशन आई विल बी यूजिंग दिस मेबलिन सुपर स्टे 24 आवर फुल कवरेज फाउंडेशन. नाउ समर्स में इफ यू हैव वेरी ऑयली स्किन, देन प्लीज मेक श्योर यू आर यूजिंग अ फाउंडेशन विच इज फुल coverage foundation, which is 24-hour wear. This particular foundation controls your oil and shine all over your face, and it also doesn't fade and transfer, and this one is oil free and doesn't clog your pores. So this foundation is really good for summer. So this much quantity I'm going to use, and I will be applying it like this. So this much quantity I'm going to use, and to blend this out I'll be using this Sugars Blend Trend Dual Face Brush 075. And please अवॉइड दिस एरिया, इस साइड पे आप फाउंडेशन मत लगाओ इफ यू हैव वेरी फाइन लाइन्स, क्योंकि फिर आप कंसीलर भी लगाने वाले हो अभी कवरेज के लिए, तो यहाँ पे बहुत ज्यादा क्रीज होता है फिर. सो जस्ट स्किप दिस एरिया. आई एम जस्ट यूजिंग दिस ब्यूटी ब्लेंडर टू मेक श्योर जो भी एक्सेस है वो ये स्पॉन्ज अब्सॉर्ब कर लेगा. फॉर कंसीलर आई विल बी यूजिंग दीज टू टूगेदर. सबसे पहले आई विल बी यूजिंग दिस लैक्मे का कंसीलर टू हाइड माई डार्क सर्कल्स. आई एम यूजिंग वेरी लेस अमाउंट ऑफ इट, नॉट अ लॉट. So, yeah, that's enough. And for highlighting, I'll be using Maybelline's concealer in the shade Light 10. Using this Sugars Contour the Force Face Palette in the shade 02 Vivid Victory. Contouring my face using same palette from Sugar Cosmetics, and just make sure if you want a smudge proof makeup, then use powdery product instead of creamy ones. Like avoid using creamy contour stick, blush stick and highlighter stick. That will melt your base and it will look patchy after blending. मैंने हाइलाइटर अभी नहीं लगाया है, सो आई एम क्विकली गोना सेट माई अंडर आईज एंड द एरियाज वेयर आई हैव अप्लाइड कंसीलर. फॉर दैट आई विल बी यूजिंग दिस मेबलिन फिट मी लूज पाउडर इन द शेड 25 मीडियम. I know I'm looking quite weird right now, but जब तक मेरे under eyes और मेरा face, you know, concealer bake हो रहा है, तब तक हम अपना eye makeup कर लेते हैं. Alright, so I have done this side of camera. Now I am going to do this side in front of you guys. So the palette I'm going to use is this Makeup Revolution Forever Flawless Allure, taking shade Nymph and drawing a line like this. Now using the shade Risky, and I am going to blend it together. On top of that, I'll be using shade Sweethearts. Applying same shade Nymph on my lower lash line. I'm going to cut my crease using same Maybelline concealer and this small flat brush. Now I am going to apply the shade Flaunt all over my lid. Okay, so we are done with this look. Now I'm going to apply liner. For that I'll be using this Maybelline Colossal Bold Liner. I just love this liner because iska tip bahut hi fine hai. I am going to apply this blue pigment on my liner. Inside multi-use loose eyeshadow in the shade 02 Marine. For mascara, I'll be using this Maybelline Lash Sensational Waterproof Mascara. As I've told you, sale is about to start from 7th of March. So place your order, you know, jo bhi aapke favorite products hain, usko cart mein jaldi se add kar lo before wo, you know, aapke out of the stock ho jaye. So yeah. Time to apply highlighter, and using the same Sugars palette, taking this highlighter, applying it on my face. Okay, so it's time for a lipstick, and for that I will be using this Lakme Absolute Matte Mini Melt Lipstick in the shade 201 Pink Footprint. And I absolutely love Amazon's try on feature, because I was very confused to be honest. Mujhe is look ke saath mein, you know, ek pink lipstick chahiye tha, a proper pink lipstick. and I was very confused. So I used that feature, and because of that I was able to order this lipstick, and the shade is so beautiful. So thanks to Amazon for this feature. This one is gonna be the most important part to make your makeup long lasting and smudge proof. Take a normal tissue paper like this, and इससे you know आप अपने face को blot कर लीजिए, मतलब जो भी excess है आपका वो इसमें absorb हो जाएगा. You can see थोड़ा बहुत जो भी excess है वो इसमें आ रहा है, और don't rub it. So you can see जो भी excess है ना वो इसमें आ गया है. And abhi I am going to set my face with a setting spray. For that I have ordered this Wet n Wild Photo Focus Natural Finish setting spray. So this is all about today's video, and I hope you all found this video helpful. If yes, then do let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Also, for more makeup related content, please do follow me on my Instagram. My Instagram ID is mentioned right here. So I'll see you all next time, guys. Till then, bye bye and take care.